Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So today we face Tranmere Rovers at home. There's now only 7 or 8 games left of the season. I think it's going to be a very tough game personally. So yeah, I'm going to go for a 0-0 draw. I'd be happy with a draw considering Tranmere's form. But yeah, I won't be sat where I'm normally sat. I'll be down in the front because I am on crutches at the minute.
Score prediction?
It's going to be a hard game, but 2-1 probably. Cheers and weirdo.
Without further ado, let's get into the video. Come on, call you.
Ready?
Oh!
to the channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe.